and smile.
That's mine. Did you get that one, Lou?
Michael.
Oh, that's your man.
Cool. Got your man. See?
Oh, my good job.
Chris, you just turned the report off.
I did. No, I didn't. It still has zero.
Okay.
Like, I got
you had
your man.
Down. I
got
see the red light flash.
Good job, Mike.
And Michael the soldier.
Check.
Michael go peace. Peace, baby. Get you guys.
Check.
Peace, baby. Got you again.
Michael, what'd you just say?
Peace, baby. Got you again.
Your turn.
Peace, baby. Got you again. Peace, baby. Got you again. Peace, baby. Got you again.
Good. Let's check.
Peace, baby. Got you again.
His wife.
Michael,
who is that?
Smile.
That's the coach's wife. This last thing a child just got at you, like,
did she would have been?
Yeah. Okay, Chris, that's probably enough. You can go ahead.
Wait a minute. Stand up and show Christy your shoes, Mike, and tell her why you like them.
Michael.
I like these shoes because they're cool.
What?
I like these shoes because they're cool.
And you can, what can you do in them?
Stand still.
I can jump and run.
Let's see how quick you can run.
Christy, I get to do something real quick. I want to type something real quick. Daddy said I can.
Peace, baby. Got you again. I got all of yours.
Did you win?
Daddy, say yeah. Peace, baby.
Peace, baby.
No.
Peace, baby, babe.
Okay, turn off, Chris. Just throw the button.
Hey, let me take before Christy.
Thank you. is Tuesday, March 18th, and we just had a package delivered by UPS. Lisa has been waiting for about 5 days now since she ordered it. She's been saving her money for weeks and weeks and weeks.
About one and a half weeks.
To order what?
My doll, what American Girl doll.
And what did you order?
Molly with the glasses.
Okay.
Can I open it now?
You may open it. I think it's, I already undid that part.
I know that.
Okay.
Oh, Mama, here's another book.
Okay.
Yay.
Just slide it off, sweetie.
It has that little perfect thing. Mommy, did you see him carry the long hose in the fire? In the house that had fire in it?
Uh-huh. Careful, honey.
Can I help you?
Yeah. Don't stretch them, sweetie. She might be tied in there.
Yes.
And what's her name?
Molly.
Let me see you two together. Look up here.
Dad, Mommy, I'm ready to do pink now again.
Okay, just wait just a minute, okay, until I get this mess cleaned up. Then
okay.
Then we'll do it, okay?
Sometimes, when you dry it off, it always sticks on to it, to that. Mm-hmm. Mommy, look. Mommy, I love pink and green. And the other one, this color.
You like all those colors, Mommy? I do too.
Why did you take this thing out? Why did you?
To dry it off because you still have it on it.
Oh. When I was doing pink,
may I please pass the
when I was doing pink? Mommy, the pink egg is dry now. Also the red egg, also the yellow egg, and the green egg, and this egg. All the eggs I did are dry.
Pretty. Look at the camera. Wait patiently, Michael.
Here, I'll help you.
I'm making some more blues.
So that's okay, Lise.
Ooh.
It's hot, hon.
Panic.
What?
How long did you keep this?
2.5 minutes.
Huh?
2.5 minutes.
5 o'clock.
Yeah. What time is it now?
Six.
And they've been reading for an hour. Happy Easter 1997.
Michael, go.
Okay, Mike. You want to come find some eggs? Wait right there, Lee. heart. You want to start finding some eggs? Stay there, Lisa.
Wait, Michael, there's one right
there. Lisa, up. You need to be quiet.
Oh, put it in your basket.
Mommy, can I just come down?
No.
Let him get three first. I think we can. Y'all just okay. Leave some for him, okay?
Lisa and Christy, go ahead.
Don't be hogger dogs like you always are.
Okay.
Michael, look on the stamps. They're in all three rooms. Here, why don't y'all let Michael find them in the dining room, and y'all can find them in the living room and family room.
That's a good idea.
And the kitchen. I thought you were too old for this stuff.
No, I'm not. I'm good at it.
Now, Lisa, there's none up that high. We didn't put any, there's none in the cabinets.
Cadbury egg. Tell me what you got in your basket, Mike.
Goodies.
What did you? What else did you get? What's that other?
No, what's the thing on your, by your feet?
Movie.
A movie. Cartoons?
Uh-huh.
What'd you get, Chris? What'd you get, Lisa?
Daddy, look what movie
a puzzle?
It's about.
Little wooden puzzle?
See?
It's about super duck, isn't it?
And I see Skittles over there and Peeps.
I do. I know it is.
birthday is May 3rd, 1997, and we're celebrating Lisa's birthday a week early with our relatives. There's Jackie and Teddy and Mookly Boy and Mamu and Cindy. She's kind of gone. And there's Aunt Juju Beanie, Daddy, Grammy is trying to snap photos. Where's Lady? Lady's over there.
Grammy forgot her purse.
There's Christy. Gorgeous in that. She saw one almost just like that and wanted it. Maybe it's the same outfit. Is that the same one you saw at the store that you wanted? That's where she saw it. That's what she wanted.
Hey, your headband.
Isn't that funny? That's the same one.
That's what she had.
Okay, now give her this.
Wait a minute. Here,
oh,
Lisa.
Is that all
yours? Is this yours? Okay.
Yeah, yeah.
Lisa, this is from Grandma Sylvia.
What? No, this is for somebody else. That's for somebody else.
Go sit down by Grandma, please.
Oh, you make friendship bracelets. That's neat.
Keep going in there. There's more stuff.
I figured. Mama.
Oh, how darling.
Just see, this is a whole outfit, Lise. You gotta keep your hangers nice so you can hang your clothes up.
That's impossible.
Wow.
Huh?
That's impossible.
That's it.
You can put it, your stuff back in there.
I
was so glad if I had it.
We bought them for her birthday, but she couldn't wait to put them on with her cheerleading outfit.
Oh,
how
cute.
Let me see.
Pretty.
Leather wait, pants. I want to see your face, too. Oh, man, I got that all out.
Don't tell me it's far because of it.
Okay, hold on.
Whoa. Look, Christy, you can dive for it.
Hello.
Excuse me, Jackie. Thank you, honey.
Can you share some of those with me? Because I love those shoes. I'm going to use those kind of toys a lot.
We usually just bring those down to camp. Those bags
that
explain the water. Yep. Joy, give me a piece of black paper there. That, yeah.
You guys should keep your boxes and stuff.
Thank Daddy, too. He paid for it.
What is it?
See what that is, Jackie? Uh-huh.
It's like a cheerleading outfit for her American Girl doll. Uh-huh.
Show Grant. Show Mamu. Hold it
look
up.
Look at that.
It's for an American girl.
Yeah. That's the only color
what's
it came in.
What is that?
Excuse me, Christy.
They're supposed to be little pins for the American Girl doll.
Teddy, stop doing that, buddy. He's starting to do that thing where he puts it and rubs his cheek.
One, three, four.
dead cousin. I'm looking for an accompanist. But thank you.
Christy, friend, help!
I wonder how many camels are in Mexico. Okay.
Bring it over here, I'll tie this.
Yeah. Okay, now my hair is officially. Mom, you can have them.
Oh, they're good.
Sit down, sweetie. Michael. Sit down. Thank you.
No, Michael.
You can have them. Here, right. Hot flashes.
What the I thought you were giving them geritol.
No. Gummy flavors.
Michael, take it over to Michael. Michael. Get over here.
Now sit down. Here, you can have a whole one. Here, Lisa can have one. Chrissy can have one. Watch it. And
Chris, the back up. They're right to see.
Just leave it like that.
Chris,
Michael, you better get one. Thank you, Patty.
Oh, you got one.
Now, shall I put this on?
Thank you.
Daddy, you got a gummy kind of.
Yeah.
And then you have gloves on your legs.
Now, you got to turn it. 90 degrees. There you go.
Sorry,
Mr. Cheating,
you kick it in the hand.
Yeah, sit still, Michael. Ow! Chris, to get my temples. Okay, we have Jared. Why do I feel like I can't talk with this one? Hot flashes. What? Hot flashes? hot flashes. What hot flashes? Oh, dear. Who knows what this is?
Spelter?
No, no.
Are you sure I can open this with children around?
I don't know. Who's that?
What is it? Safety. Let me see what that is.
You know, we can probably hang it off your hat.
What?
You might need it with that hot hat on.
Are the batteries already in?
Oh, no.
Chuck did this. I can tell with his face.
No, it would have been a flashlight if Chuck did this. That would have been his hot flash.
Well, I have batteries for this.
Oh, shoot.
You can't break it. I'm going to need it, too.
Okay.
Hey, I wanted it that way.
Hey, they want you to see it. Okay. I'm going to be in the room looking
at the school,
okay?
Yeah, sit back, Michael.
There you go. Perfect.
Dear.
Okay, go throw it away.
I won't. Okay.
Oh, there's more in here. A magnifier. Magna card.
I know it.
Magna card. Not a magnetic card, it's a magna card.
Magnify.
Okay, this is just really cute with this hat. I'm starting to sweat up here, which means
it's
my
the
hair
bomb.
Is going to be really like mad.
So now you can't take it off. You got to leave it on. Major lamp.
Is that right, Betty?
I've done that before.
It's the bomb.
It's so hot
it's
that
the
I
bomb.
Refuse. I refuse.
That's it. It's the bomb.
Is that
fresh? Fresh.
She would wear it out.
senior citizens.
They're for senior citizens so they can have their candy.
They can gum them.
Yeah.
I didn't even get it. I wasn't quite sure what the candy thing was.
Yeah, what is it for?
I got it from Garrett.
Denture and he's the brand.
Garrett. He's got
this I like. Utterly smooth. There was not utterly.
Somebody gave him free to all the ministries.
Really
everybody's
like
got boxes
it.
In their office.
Huh.
We're getting tired
good.
Of it.
Wow, I love those things.
Greaseless stainless.
You haven't sent any bags of broken fortune cookies, have you?
Nope.
Okay.
Use as an aid for keeping skin soft and supple.
Define supple.
You can love
it. Define the skin.
Hey, you know, supple rhymes with
I'm really, this is supposed to be good stuff. Seriously.
May I have another one?
Okay.
Yeah, I
have
another one.
Thank
you. Do you want another one?
Let's
go to
here.
You all.
Do
I have another one?
Please.
Okay. I can ask for one.
Okay.
Fix-a-dent. Y'all think I'm going to have, like, major dentures here? There's three of those in here type thing. You know, two and
pieces.
I don't want it.
Who left that? Hey, Vicky, who left that bag here, so?
And then
I don't
know.
Yeah. It just kind of appeared.
I think it was a toothpaste.
Gummy savers. Which I'm now getting.
So you can go home.
I want one.
You,
I got a gummy saver.
I could tell.
You didn't warn me.
Baby.
What? Oh, no, really.
You don't know.
Chris, not eating them tonight.
Adorable.
Michael, right. You don't eat them tonight.
Okay. Did you
already? Lamp in. It's all out.
What about for breakfast?
Oh, my.
Not for breakfast.
Yeah. Okay.
It's just a really hot day.
Soothing with Addo. Thank you.
Yes.
I love it.
Binky slams.
He can't understand you.
her face.
Don't trip over the rail. I wonder if they called.
Because I don't know.
Mommy.
And who, do you know Kay?
Are we gonna go over?
That was like after that first time. Wait a minute, Mike.
Right behind the
Okay, I want to see. up and look where you go.
Massage already.
Wave to me.
Okay, walk up to where you got out and you make a pause and stand and go. Stay out of the
Maybe our mama hung it.
Oh, he's eating grass.
Really? There he goes. Doing it right now? Mother. Most of the time.
Let's hit fade, and then look through there until it turns black, and then hold it for about another second.
It's done.
Okay. And push the button. No, push the record button.
My lovely daughter, Christina. Miss Vicky. And Lucina. Michael, turn around.
Which little table? The one next to the
box. Here, get away, Lisa. Michael. Look over and smile.
Two, three, go!
Jingle bells.
Christmas thing. How about Rudolph?
I don't know it has Rudolph.
Rudolph.
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a big shiny nose, like a light bulb.
You think Daddy will be proud of this?
If he farts, he will.
Christina. Quit, Michael.
Daddy. Fade to black.
Bye. Now I'm gonna sing Jesus Loves Me.
Okay.
Thing. This is, yeah, this is Christmas morning, 1997.
Hi.
Hi there.
I'll help you open the first present.
Let me see your face. Okay.
Okay, Lisa, it's your turn.
No, I'm not going to open all mine till
yes, you can get one.
Okay, I'll give her one to open.
I can't.
We'll find out, Mike.
I'm
honey, just put the scissors away and open it for things that you can't open. We don't have to worry about the type of paper. This is Maddie's first Christmas. Oh, big girl. Yeah.
Maddie, sit. Don't give her.
Just rip it open, huh?
Or else I'll do it for you.
No.
Just if you do that,
they Mom, get Maddie in.
Michael, move the camera. Say hi to the camera, Mike.
Hi, Mom.
Some more.
Holy cow, look at all those.
Babysitters. Thank you. A little babysitter's book. Here I go.
Whoa.
Okay, Lisa, did you get a present for Christy?
What?
Did you get a present for Christy? Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Wait, let me get a close up of those.
Cool. And my nails.
Oh, yeah, the nails.
The gorgeous nails. They have dog hair on them.
And who gave you the nails? Yeah, Jane.
Mary Ann.
Okay.
Barbie.
Oh, I know. I'm
looking
for this cowboy
stocking. Oh, nice.
Now, they don't match anything, but they're a good deal, and I thought they were pretty.
Wow.
When do I get
I
open
hope they
one?
Fit me. That is a good deal.
When do I get a
West Claymore?
I left everything on there just in case you need to.
Oh,
those
are super
I
nice.
Get
a
West
Claymore.
Great.
When do I get open one?
Yeah, I just get a lot of you said it. Thank you.
to put it together?
Yeah, but I don't really give.
Oh, Mommy. Here, I'll put it together for you.
Mom.
No,
Mommy.
Yes, Mike.
Yes, let it put together.
When it's my turn to open a present, I'm going to open my biggest one. My biggest one. My biggest one. My biggest one. My biggest one.
How sweet.
Yes.
Okay, can I open one now?
Oh, I'll just give me the lid. We'll set it aside for another time.
Michael.
Who made the puppet?
Jackie made the puppet.
Oh, heaven.
Isn't that cute?
And it is from Jackie.
Isn't that beautiful?
You okay.
That's for your dinosaur.
Whoa. Is he fine?
Watch out, Jackie. Okay, I'm this way. There you go.
Which one is it?
Will you, Jackie, will you get
Mommy. My a calculator.
Give that camera to Jackie. Give Maddie this.
Maddie.
Sit.
Mom,
wonder if it's closed.
Sit.
Wonder if it's closed.
Maddie. Come here.
Did you know this?
Whoa.
There's a Batman outfit.
All right.
What is this?
The Batman outfit. What's in there, Michael?
I don't know.
That's a boy. Happy birthday.
Love. That box is tight. You may not be able to get it. Grandma and Grandpa.
Love kisses. Grandpa and Grandma.
Oh.
Honestly, with Vicky.
How beautiful.
Club pals, huh?
How pretty.
What's this?
I don't know.
Oh.
Wow.
I wonder how it opens.
I don't know.
Go around. Or if you can open it, Mike. Open it. The stegosaurus.